Hi, I'm Carl with abt, and this is the Sharp GX-M10 Portable Sound System. And if you're looking for a device that's going to fill up a big room with sound, or if you're going to be outside and you need something to project, this is definitely a great system to check out. Like I said, it is portable, but it does use 10 D-cell batteries, so you have to make sure you have those available. Otherwise, if you're going to be stationary or near a power outlet, it comes with an AC adapter as well. And with this one, there's a variety of different ways to listen to your music. So you have your iPod docking station here in the front. It does use a 30-pin connector. So if you don't have an older iPod or iPhone, you also have the option through an auxiliary input in the back here to hook up a newer iPod, iPhone, whatever kind of MP3 player you use. And you just hook it up with a mini plug to mini plug right into the back of the machine here. You also have a CD player built into the top and an FM tuner. So like I said, a variety of different ways to listen to your music. And on the front here, you also have a USB input. So if you have a tablet, it comes with this little kickstand here. You can put your tablet in there, plug it in through USB, and listen to your music that way. On the back, you have some different inputs. You actually have a guitar input and a microphone input, both with volume levels, so you can kind of put on a mini concert here. And you also have a video output on the back as well. It's 100 watts, and you have a subwoofer on each side and then two forward-facing speakers, and it does have the option to tilt back. So there's a couple of different positions that you can actually maneuver this sound system into to sort of project sound either up or straight out. So like I said, it's got a lot of ways to listen to your music, and sound quality is really good. And you have a remote control. If you're sitting across the room and you want to change a channel, change a station, you can do it through that as well. But that's the GXM10 from Sharp. Check it out at abt.com and like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube.